The World Cup is an incredible event, but the problem is, some people will use the opportunity to sexually exploit children.
Result is, offenders will end up in prison in Brazil, and the police in Britain, Europe, and North America will also arrest and prosecute any offenders when they arrive home.